by 15 again for the fifth straight game in a row. How do you not let that get to you?
You got to keep playing. I mean, this team has a lot of fight. We've come back from bigger deficits. I think we just kind of stay focused. Our bench did a great job of giving us energy, and our starters came back and you know, they piggybacked off that and really gave us and finished off the game.
Coach said you and Luke in particular were working well together, and that's why he stuck with you. Tell me about how that works.
You know, we've been playing a lot together, you know, throughout the year. I kind of understand, you know, how he needs to be effective and, you know, the things, the spots he needs to get the ball. And like I said, we've been doing a great job of just working off with one another, understanding where we'd be aggressive and winning other people the ball.
An NBA season obviously is a long thing with ups and downs, but how important is to get this win, you know, to end the slide?
It's huge for us. It's, you know, it builds character. Like I said, it brings the team together. Obviously, he knows we can stick to anything. Obviously, like, when it goes through spats, we lose a couple. But, you know, as long as we stick together, you know, we can fight through.